ABN Entertainment YouTube channel ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసి నోటిఫికేషన్స్ కోసం బెల్ బటన్ నొక్కండి.
Myself Abhishek Bandivedekar from Dr. Rabindranath Foundation, also a business head for Loo Cafe. We have started this unique thing of giving free washrooms, hygiene washrooms to the people crossing by and also providing them with the help of tea and biscuits free of cost. This is the first thing that we have done, or the first free outlet that we have started from Dr. Rabindranath Foundation, and in future we are planning to provide more of hygiene and clean washrooms to the public, along with, if required, somewhere where the people are there, where we can provide free biscuits and tea again, we will definitely be there. But providing hygienic washroom is the first priority for us, as the entire world, whatever we are facing right now, is due to hygiene problem, and we just wanted to control that and keep the people safe. People from our end who are actually keeping the washrooms clean and hygiene, and also the people who come here, the commuters who come over here to use the washrooms, our team actually brief them sometimes if they are doing something wrong or using it wrong way. This is where our team actually go ahead and show them the process, how it has to be used in the washroom, how the washroom has to be maintained. And if they maintain the same thing over here, the people who will be coming after them to use the washroom will get that neat and safe and hygienic washroom, is what our motto and our way of making the people understand why the cleaning and hygienic part is more important for us.
ABN Entertainment YouTube channel ni subscribe chesi notifications kosam bell button nokkandi.